do that.
Oh yeah, good morning everyone. We got little man feeding the rabbits this morning. He is just tall enough.
Yep.
He has been waiting, trying and waiting and trying. And he is finally just tall enough that some of them he can feed. This is Jewel and her crew. We'll be separating her babies this weekend. Uh-oh. Be careful. Good job. Oh, no. Jewel gets a whole bunch. Look how many rabbits are in there. Look at all her babies. They're hungry.
They're all hungry.
You got to feed them all. Feed them up. Fill it up. Do you want mommy to help?
No.
Okay. All right. So, I just wanted to show you guys an update. We got little ones here. Look at there. Whoa. Be careful. Try not to drop all the food on the ground.
You give me it. Thank you.
Okay. All right. Mommy will get everybody else, okay? Good job. Thank you so much for helping, Mommy. Yeah, it's okay. You would just leave that down there. I'm sorry. Anyway, so we got little ones in here. These are Scarlett's babies. Remember them? They were so tiny. Hey, Scarlett girl. Now look how big them suckers are. They're ginormous. Beautiful. And then I was showing y'all Jewel and her babies. Hey, Wee Blee. Hey, Wee Blee. What in the world? Y'all have like... Good grief. Y'all have... Look at that. They have completely taken this wire off. I'm going to have to... We're going to have to do something about that. All right. Hey, Jewel girl. You want to give them leaves? Go ahead. Don't let her jump out. She's hungry.
Here. Here, Joel. Some baby.
She ate it. Look at her. Sorry, my neighbor's dog is really loud this morning.
Baby likes them.
All right, throw them in there.
Hey, babe.
That one that he's trying to feed is a girl. I think we're going to keep her.
Ah, her eat me.
Oh, she's sniffing you. Oh, look at that. She likes you. She's letting you touch her. Look at that.
You get pretty far away.
Yeah.
It's too far.
How fun. Oh. All right, let's close the door so they can eat because they're hungry. So there's all her baby. This little guy here, he's thirsty. He's just been sitting there drinking. All right, I'm closing it. I'm closing it, y'all. I'm closing it. Here we go. Oh, I got a sneeze. You do? I'm sorry about that, y'all. I'm sneezing. So, let's go this way. I know I'm not in it today. I'm sorry. These guys here will be gone this weekend. Well, you gotta move. They are so beautiful. I love them. They are so pretty. But I need the cage for Jewel's babies. I'm going to move her babies over here and Roxy's babies over here. So I need the cage, so they're going to have to go this way. Oh, you can't get these guys. Mommy uses the big green one, big green feeder to feed these guys. All right, then we have Cherry's babies. Hey, little one. Whoop. Hi, guys. Hey, look at all of y'all. Hey. All Cherry's babies. They are all reds. No broken reds.
Mom.
They got a little poop on them.
Mom,
have to clean that
up.
Oh, okay. I had to switch hands. Sorry. Here we go. All right, that's plenty. Mommy will get it in a little bit, okay? Thank you for helping, though. Look at it. I bet you that's a... No, that might be a boy. looking at his cheeks in the back here, in the back. Oh. They're a little bit more puffy. Females are a little thinner in the back. Hey. Yeah. Look at how pretty. All right. So we have these guys and girls. I'm not sure the boy or girl yet. Which ones are which. Then we got these little ones. These guys here and girls. This one here is a female. You can see her tattoo in her ear. Then the black and white one here is a male. And then one of those black ones back there is a male. And one of them's a female.
You're not getting them.
Okay, don't. I told you mommy will take care of it in just a second. Okay, baby, I know. We will do it, I promise. He is trying to feed all these guys. He's just trying to feed everybody. He's silly. Oh, I gotta go this way. I almost went around to the boys. Still sitting right there.
Oh, my God.
All right, you wanna go show them the babies?
Yes. We'll get this.
Okay. All right, we're gonna go look at, this is Coco. We turned her thing backwards because her feed, oh, that was wet. Her feed, because this awning isn't long enough, it, the water gets in there and it gets her feed wet. See right here? So it rained a lot yesterday. So today we are switching it out with this one that I cleaned last night so that it'll, I have some clean stuff. You can see him moving. Look at that. All right, I gotta set y'all down for a second so I can take my glove off.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's so cool.
Got a lot of dirt.
A lot of dirt.
Yep.
Is that an excavator?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry about that, y'all. All right. Oh, look, it's trying to come out. Look at that. You see it? His little nose. All right, so I did check him this morning to make sure everybody was being fed. My hands are a little cold, so I'm not gonna like pick them up, but I will move the hay or the fur and the stuff so you can see them. Look at how cute they are. Man, he is a beautiful broken, or her. One black, the rest of them are either all white back here, or they're broken blacks is what they're called, or it's all black like this one here. Beautiful. Gorgeous. All right, you get him and take him in the house, baby. He's gonna get the eggs for me. And then this one is, okay, go play, go do something. Sorry, this one is Sugars. And she had four little babies. She had four babies and none of them passed. Sugar or Coco had, I want to say she had six or eight. I can't remember right off the top of my head. I think she has four, five, six, seven. She has seven. And none of them died either.
My hand is getting cold.
Okay, then go inside. All right, so go. Sugar has been giving me blues. Look at both of those blues. I got two of them in there this time. This one here is a little bit darker shade than this one, but then she gave me also two blacks. Actually, this one looks like it's got some. Oh, look how shiny! Look how shiny! Oh my goodness! Look at how shiny! This one's all, look how fat they are. Look at how fat that little girl is. They eating good. My hand's a little warmer, that's why I picked them up. Look at that. Gave me some more blues. This one looks like it's got a little bit of red in it. Hey, baby. So they don't open their eyes until they're 10 days old. So their eyes are closed. Their eyes and ears, they're deaf and blind until they are 10 days old. And that's when they, their eyes open. All right, mama, you gotta move because that's where the pen goes. Thank you. And then Roxy, I actually have somebody coming to get Roxy today. So this will be the last video with her in there, poor thing. Well, sweet thing. Hope she's gonna go have some more babies with another buck. This little one's arm is doing absolutely fantastic. It's healing up nicely. Amazing, love it. Thank you, Backyard Bunnies, for helping me with that. That is a girl. We did check her after her privates unswell. She has some poop stuck on her, and I had to get it off before she could, before I could tell if it was a boy or girl. So this broken red here is a girl, and this broken red, because he has white in the front, is a buck. And they don't like me right now. Oh, well, she usually is pretty friendly to me, because I pick her up every day to check her. And then, last but not least, we have Rose. There's Rose. Hey, it's okay, baby. And Rose's babies, I gotta check back there, because they like to come out. They're getting mighty big. Look at them guys. Now, Rose and Scarlet's babies are around the same age. I think they're a day apart, or they might be exactly on the same day. But look, hi there. So they're about three and a half weeks old. So I do want to check them, make sure everybody's moving in there. Hey, come on, oh, don't fall out, please. Okay, whew. Sorry, that one went running, about fell right out the cage. So I had to maneuver my body weird. All right, come on, let's just want to make sure everybody's in there moving around. Ooh, you are beautiful, look at you. You've been hiding. Where you been hiding? In the back, you see that? She was beautiful. Okay, so she's got six. So they're beautiful. And, ooh. And then Cherry here is all by herself right now. She is enjoying being by herself. So that is the baby rabbits. I really don't have anything else to do there. Man, this is, ooh, there it goes. I really don't have anything else, any other things to go other than maybe like the eggs. Oops, I'm sorry, y'all was looking down. Maybe we'll go look at the eggs. We're gonna be getting the garden stuff together soon. Y'all need to your hook. Here's his hook. You be careful with that hook, mister. So anyways, I just switched out her feed belt, her feed thing. Now it's nice and clean in there. No water. Sorry, I hit my top of my phone, so I wasn't sure if it stopped videoing, but we're gonna feed that up. I'm going to dump this wet food out and take this inside and clean it out. And then go around and feed everybody that Chris did not feed. Yeah. So. Huh? You fed them all?
Yep.
I love it when he says yep, yep, yep. It reminds me of Ducky off of Land Before Time. So, all right. So. Remember that we are doing a Grow With Me challenge, 100 days of growing your own food from start to finish. So we're going to start here in a couple of weeks. As soon as my husband gets everything tealed up, that's when we'll start planting. And our more hearty, you know, lettuce, kale, we're going to plant some more lettuce, kale, broccoli, that kind of thing. And then And then in April, we're going to do it again, but we're going to plant like my flowers and all that stuff. And my husband built me a beautiful flower bed in the front. I'm going to paint it when it dries out. Along with painting the pink chicken coop back there, we're going to paint it red. And yeah, so follow along with that. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like and share. Don't forget to subscribe so the next time I post a video, you guys will be notified. Alrighty, that's out for now.
Hey, wait!
Wait, what are we waiting for?
Watch!
Oh, you're making... Okay, that's so cool. Can you say bye?
Bye.